Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a dungeon with this guy. Yes, he's my sorcerer character. I don't know where he's going. Where are you going? He is level champion 55. Bit of a crazy hybrid. If you've watched my videos before, you'd have seen. This guy is like a storm casting DPS monkey. I've using a massive sword, double handed sword at the moment because reasons. And basically, the idea of this is you just kill everybody you can using as much DPS as you can, and you try not to die whilst almost being invisible because you have no idea what's going on. You're just ghosting around. But yeah, you've got lightning flood and a few others. Oh, he's already dead. What am I doing? Yeah, I'll just show you my skill set up quickly. So you've got bound armor for sustainability, elemental damage, which I never really use, but you can use it on the badass ones. Lightning flood, DPS, hurricane, DPS, and shattered prison just to pin everybody down so they don't attack you. And it works quite well. I'm going to catch up with my mates who are already getting stuck in. Let's get that on. And if you want ultimate DPS, then you just get the ultimate. Just to murder everybody, really. And try not to die too much. I'm kind of a bit dubious about the ultimate, really, but it works fine. Leave this back on, and get my health back, or my armor back. Good, right, you're dead.
You're going to fight your way through all the...
But he's pure PvE murder. This setup. Because it's just about killing as many enemies as you possibly can in the shortest amount of time as you possibly can. And it works pretty well. Especially when you get mobs together like this. And if they start to attack you, you can just like launch them back and immobilize them all. It's kind of a bit OP, really. Health back. Bound armor is kind of sort of necessary. It's not ultra critical, to be fair. If you've got a good healer, I probably could swap it out for something. Die. But no need at the moment. Let's get the old emperor hands on him. Oh, I'm dying, but I'm healing, that's fine. Heal is pretty good. Ooh. Yes. Keeper Ardula, you're pretty much dead. Very soon. A few more smacks. Thank you very much. Wee-hee-hee. Girdle of the Tormentor!
It's like I became the use of a nymph. If I had any.
Check him out with his glowy self.
Here come some new friends. Let's see if I've still got slaughter.
What the hell? They've changed the dungeon about. Alright, he's just nailed them both. I have changed the dungeon about. Okay. This is the first time I'm playing since they released the One Tamriel update, and so far I think everything they've done makes wowzers, makes complete sense really. They've they've made it so much more open and easy, and trading your stuff during dungeons as well is pretty cool. Yeah, thanks very much. Just DPS everybody into oblivion. Oh my. Right, they've definitely changed this. Oh.
need to do, actually. My elemental nonsense is not really doing anything too bad, but I can never cast it, it seems. So, I should get rid of that. I'm not going to do it now. I'm not sure why I can't cast it. Maybe I can. I don't know. Big sketch, it's all grayed out in the way. Oh, he's digging into that guy. He's just set the world on fire as well. Never good.
More of the infernal.
Don't you hear yourself? What the smoke? This build doesn't use too much magic as well. I'm pretty sure I'm a champion and I've like totally, utterly specced out my magical regen and also reducing spell costs as much as possible. Mega Beast. Check him out. Go on, dive, dive! Oh yeah. Pretty good girl.
I'm in bridge with the people!
Bridges of Sanctuary.
I wonder what
it's this way,
would bend to your will.
What? I don't know. Now they've changed it, I don't know. Oh, you gotta press the button, doesn't it? Gotta push the button. I'll check you, why can't I use this? Instant send elements of sat and his fence is fixed then. I don't know. I don't know. Is that open up now? Yes. Oh, it's a staff. I'm an idiot. It's because it's a staff ability. Let's change it to. Sorry, guys. I'll just chat out there because why not? Let's just get this bad boy on the go. Oh, look at those. Purple of joy. Right. Vampire versus Clampier. God, this Clampier is pretty hard. Overall. It's not very good. Oh, you're fine. Lose your health. Decked. Uber decked.
I'll see you dead before you harm this stone.
Oh, he's dead already. Here come zaps.
Zap zap.
Toast. Give me some Sabatons of the Tormentor. Yeah, I don't really need those. But there we are. Let me just nail him in seconds. Me hook. Where's my healer gone? That's not good, is it? I died. I'm not sure why. Oh, I just attracted literally everybody. Never mind. It wasn't a particularly important bit in the dungeon. I should particularly wear out another clamp here.
Sacred power is not granted cheaply. The keepers are paid for the with their service.
Zap them all. Look at this, it's just absolute numbers flying everywhere. We have to use the immobilize, to be honest. It's kind of not particularly important, but it's really on there for when I'm questing, to be fair. Hello, little ones. Nearly dead. That was a bit rude. Oh, the bank's got no. Proper stunned me. Did he bring me alive? Yeah, just come on, heal me up, please, somebody. Go! Get everything back up and all the roll. This is a bit embarrassing, I'm the only one who's died here so far. And I've died twice. Hey, I'm the sorcerer. What did you expect? Justice. Come on. Zap him. Quite a few crypt in there. I could do with some more healing like that. I think I'm probably just running away from the healer a bit too much. In my quest to stay alive, I'm actually doing myself a disservice. bad level that one. Where are you? Ultimate is when you just basically pin them into the flood storm, the lightning flood, and there's pretty much nothing they can do apart from stand there and get DPS'd. That's the ultimate. Not always that easy to do, but. Creatures are obviously, because if they're halfies, they're not really. Don't be too worried about what you're trying to do. Because we're in the sky! We're in the sky! Oh, he's got me dead now. Come on. Still, no, still. Gosh, I'm so nearly dead, I'm so nearly dead, I'm so nearly dead. No, stay away! See what I mean? Look at that! I just got literally. I can eat my lightning magic. Right, mate, you are so very nearly dead. Praise be! Jailbreakers. Yeah, okay, well.
Look, such power I have now. Almost like the old days.
Uh-oh.
Jamora. How's it going?
That's raptor skull, buddy. One more? Okay, let's not wait for more. This may or not have been a good idea. Yeah, that was a good idea. That was fine. Come on, go. Another of these bitching clown fears. Get my own clown fear in the go. Oh, yeah? No, that's not him.
How easily you slaughter Daisy and keep her alive. How much more powerful could you be made with my
She's got quite a lot of health, really. Uh-oh, I haven't. Is anyone gonna... Yeah, cool. Thank you. Heals ahoy. Oh man, these two are gonna be absolutely... Nightmares to kill. I'm not really sure why she's not dying. She seems to have a lot of health. Maybe if I just attack this one as well. She's going down. Ooh, I'm really going down then. Sister Vera. Vera. go back to this one. I think it's a skill you've got to attack one or the other, not them both at the same time. I do prefer daggers, to be honest, with this build. But it's still working fine. I want to level up this sword, really, just because I don't know. Just leveling stuff up. Radiate, if I can. No, that doesn't work. Radiate. Thank you. For what it is worth. Come on, Vera. You're nearly gone down. Downtown. Yes, you are. Oh my days. Not sure what those funky orbs were, but... just a shishana of the jailbreaker. I really don't need the jailbreaker, it's not actually any good for me whatsoever, but... hey ho. Hey ho! Let's go for the final boss. You guys are ready? You guys ready? Well, that might have been a chest.
Yeah.
One down. DPS to your faces. Nice tats, dude. Nice tats.
Hold nothing back! I break my oath as Keeper to see Rilis finished. And if he escapes, all of Tamriel will pay for our folly.
Oh, let's collect some loot while we're here. Why not? Badass.
This for so very long. Now get out of my way!
All of Tamriel will learn I am.
Oh, no, whoa, what the fuck, I'm not always keyed, oh no, uh-oh, ow, where's my weapon gone, that's the most important thing, shit, oh, it's back, I must have nicked it, man, I've never had that to happen. They've updated this dungeon, which is pretty cool. Or I haven't played this dungeon for long enough, and yeah. No, no. Please kill the ads. Kill the ads. Sweet. God, there's another Atronach. Day drop. Cursed me or something. Zap him! I'm doing some nice crits with that. 5k. In my opinion. Get out of that. Kill these balls. got one. To be fair, the sword is not really the most effective weapon in that equation at all. Where's the healer? Nice one, buddy. I'm really gonna sound why everybody's after me. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Please. Literally, just like, leave me away, you big freakish monster. Uh-oh. I'm gonna save my ass again. Take a potion now. That's it, it's always after me. I'm running out of stamina, it's not actually that good. Plenty of magicka though. The lack of stamina is definitely a drawback. Oh, we killed him! Well, I ran away from Daedros, they killed him. But nevertheless. Jailbreaker Restoration Star. Yeah, still on that. And a couple of points. There you go. Undaunted, level 3. There you go, bros. Banished Cells. Check him out. I'm increasing my double handed pretty quick. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Hit the like button if you did. Hopefully, I'll see you in the next episode. Take care now. Ooh, what? Check Sirion for signs of life. Oh, there he is. Is he alive? Oh, I get a skill point. Skill point. Don't mind if I do. Right, but that is that is it done. Please like, hit subscribe, and hopefully, as I say, I'll see you soon.
You are free? Did I succeed?
Thanks to you, the Keeper's oath is fulfilled.
We are free from Daedric corruption. We should have heeded your warnings.
I remember! Where is Rilith?
Banished from this realm. With hope, all the way to oblivion.
Your sacrifice ensures he will never return.
What happens now?
We can lay our burdens down. Say your goodbyes to those who aided us. We'll be leaving them soon.
Thank you, my friends, for everything.